suppose it was great for me to overcome those injuries at the time, and obviously the first lockdown came at the right time. I'm ready to come out of this one now at this stage, and even with the weather getting so good, I'd say everybody's looking forward to getting the GAA back on track. So the season last year probably didn't end the way we wanted it to after kind of all the work that we put in, but look, we'll learn from it and we'll move on, and we're all looking forward to this year. Yeah, and I think you saw that in last year's championship especially, because there was very little between any of the teams across all the groups, even ourselves. Like, it was kind of 1 point victories against Tip and Monaghan, who we probably would have beaten by a little bit more years going back. So it's getting closer, but look, it's making it more exciting for the championship as well, and that's what people want. I suppose we're still not sure what format it's going to follow at the minute, so whether there's going to be a league or whether there's going to be a shortened championship or a shortened league, but I think our plan is to have trials first. So there's about 100 ladies in the county that want a place on the county team, so all that is going to have to be sorted out first, so we'll see how that goes. But after that, it's going to be full on in training. We've all been on programmes over the last while, so everybody should be raring to go when the time comes. Oh, definitely, yeah. You miss having your family there, because especially last year with the All-Ireland semi-final, obviously it was in Croke Park and it wasn't televised, and our families couldn't watch it, and they're the ones that support us in the good times and the bad times, so we always want to have them there. And even if kind of things are going away from you, to have that boost of hearing the crowd behind you, everybody wants to have that as well. So hopefully they'll be able to come back at some stage when it's safe to do so, but we definitely would like to see all our supporters back.